all want graphics in our computer for a slightly different reason than we ever imagined before, for the user interface, to make them easy to use. And the same, I believe the same thing is going to happen with sound. We are all going to have sound in our computers 5 years from now. For some of the reasons we can anticipate today, voice annotation, etc., but for some reasons we can't. And we do a lot of work with music. We have a little group in the back that even synthesizes music, and I'm going to play you some today. And we can record and play back things to CD quality. So just so you can say you heard it here first, I have no idea what we're going to be doing with this in 5 years, but I wanted to play you some sound. The first thing I want to play you is some synthesized sound, where we actually take scores and by pure mathematics synthesize the sounds to CD quality. What you're about to hear was not ever recorded, but purely synthesized about a tenth of a second before you're going to hear it. Here's an example of a gamelan, which is an instrument from Indonesia, which many of you, I'm sure, are familiar with. Example. We have a lot of electronic musicians at Next, and this is a little strange composition that somebody made. One of the other things we can do, of course, is record and play back things to CD quality. We've heard a few of them today. I just wanted to play you a few more. This is a Yo-Yo Ma playing the cello, of course. And again, this is an example of what multitasking is. This is the violin family. That's that. Okay, now we have a real treat today. Rather than just play some recorded sounds, we put together a concert for you today. And we decided that we would have the computer synthesize half of a duet, a Bach concerto in A minor. And to play the other half of the duet, we asked Miss Lynette Cie, who is the deputy leader of the Singapore Symphony Orchestra and has played with leading orchestras around the world, to accompany the computer and to play a duet. Miss Lynette Cie.